These little alleys are kind of strange because they actually exist on Google Maps. You can, you know, go to Google Maps, Street View. And walk down these alleys. I don't know how they get video of these alleys, but they do exist. They're kind of creepy at night though. I've been down these at night because, you know, I'm walking home from somewhere and Google Maps will take me to what it knows, and it knows that these alleys are the shortest way home. So I end up in these creepy little dark alleys at night. Well, unfortunately I can't film at night because it's too dark in here, and this camera is really not good for night video. But I mean, there'll be rats jumping out from the trash bins. A lot of times the trash bins have holes in the side that the rats have, you know, used. Oh, I think I came to a dead end. So, hey. Hello, hello. What's that? Uh-oh. It's a little house. What's that? I don't understand. Yes. Friendly guy. I'm sorry? Oh, tea? Tea for me? Oh, okay. Really? Thai? Green tea. With a dirty glass. It's hot. But thank you. Thank you. Appreciate it. Okay. Nice people. Probably drank some poison. No, just kidding. I don't know where I'm going. Let's try this direction. I think there was like a line of mold on that glass, but I felt like it'd be disrespectful not to take it. It just tasted like regular green tea. It was kind of hot though. I probably should look on my map to see if I'm walking down another dead-end street. Yeah, let's see what's down here. Laundry. That's a dead end. All right, let's go this way. Oh boy, I'll never get out of here. See, they hang the trash on the wall so the rats don't get it. Oh boy, let's see here. This lady's following me. Hello. I think I'll try this way. Oh, there's a bicycle. Maybe she's on her way out. What's this? No. Let's try this. I'm looking inside these houses as I walk by, but I don't want to point my camera. Oh boy, I feel like I'm going deeper and deeper into the middle of nowhere. Oh. It's probably another dead end. Oh no, street. Okay. Let's see where we are now. Not to a major street here, and I'll see if I can find another one of these alleys. I see this is where I just came out of. It looks like there's another one on the map a little ways up here. Sandwich. Only 15,000. Check it out. There's no way a car, there's no way a car can get in here. These little, oh, it's a motorcycle. Yeah. Down this way. No, let's not do that. Oh, it's a barber.
from?
US.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Nice to meet you. The dogs here aren't as nice, so I'm glad this one's tied up. They look nice until you get close to them and they show their teeth. Watch this.
Hey, buddy.
Yeah. I don't think so. Hey. Oh, bite? He's telling me that dog will bite. Bad dog. Hello. This way, straight. Let's go this way. I should look at my map. Maybe another bike. You guys? Hello? Yeah, let's see where I am real quick. Okay, I think I'm going the wrong way. I think I should turn around. I gotta turn around and go this way. The bad thing about having your phone out is now I have a phone and a camera to grab, so I try not to look at my phone too often. We're gonna make a right here. Okay, it looks like a dead end, but the map shows that it's not. And someone's beeping behind me. There we go. Hello?
Yeah.
Oh, should we go that way? Oh boy. Look at this little road. Let's check it out. I feel like I shouldn't be going this way. Oh boy. Let me look at my map. No, it's okay, my map's not working here, so I'm going back. This just feels a little too creepy, this little guy. Oop. Stick to these bigger paths. Hello. Oh, there's a dog. Not go that way. No. I'll just keep going straight for a while. Yeah. To next. GPS signal isn't working right now, so doesn't really tell me where I'm at. There aren't many scooters coming out of this one, so it might be a dead end. Hello. Well, alleys with alleys to the side. Oh. No more. This way? Oh, okay. Okay, thank you. Dead end. I don't think many foreigners walk through here. Very many friendly dogs in here. All right, back to the street. Larger. Let's check it out. That's good. This one might allow a normal sized car to come down. Thank you. Alright, should I get adventurous and go down this way? Or maybe this way? Let's go this way. Uh-oh, another bad dog. Look at it, he's trying to get me. Store? Hello? Looks like it's coming to an end. I feel like I shouldn't go this way. No? Why? People in their houses kind of just lay on the floor a lot of times. Maybe it's cooler, I don't know. They don't have any furniture. That's probably why. There's something being dried out. Look like skin from a grapefruit. There's a cat. Cats are all scared. Look at his eyes. Let's see if he's nice. Nope, scared. Little stores. Shops. She's selling soup. Another alley. I'm not sure I should go. I think I'll just stay on the safe road here. Some vegetables. See if my GPS is working. My phone gets hot and things don't work so well. What this is right here. Well, some kind of market, maybe? Shark market? It looks like a parking lot. I was yelling woo at me. I don't know what that means. Maybe it means go away. I don't know. Some of these houses are nice. I like that white one. This one's nice. It's a nice area. Alright, let's go this way. Thank you. anything I like. Oh, here's a sign for an alley. 503. Let's check it out. It's a bit small. There's a dog facing me. I'm probably gonna get bit right now. Oh, he's scratching himself like he's not concerned. He's gonna sneak up behind me and bite my foot. Watch. He's playing. He looks like a tricky one. Sneak up behind me. Hey, buddy. He's following me. Some kind of construction going on up here.
Hello.
Hello. You made it. Big and whole. New plumbing. Hello. Well, I made it to a real road. It's a nice purple tree. Gosh. Uh-oh, here comes some dogs sneak up. They're gonna sneak up on me. Hello. Go this way? She says I can go this way. Oh boy. Okay. Okay. Well, I think it was a rat. Did you see that? I don't know. But they're all over the place, especially at night. Oh, he just went into that hole right there. The rat just went into that hole. There's his tail. There's his face peeking out. Let's see if he comes out. I'll sit here and wait. Let's go. If I could film at night, we would see a lot of rats. They used to startle me, but now I'm kind of used to them. They'd be jumping out of these styrofoam boxes, the trash bins. See, they dig a hole in the side, right here. Rats would dig a hole and get inside. I don't know why they use styrofoam. Okay, here I am on the road again. I'll go this way. Alright, let's try this dirt road. fun. Looks like you're just repairing this road, gonna put in pavement pretty soon. They got a new curb. Breathe in dust. This mask on. This stuff. Don't breathe in this dirt. It's a lot of dust ahead. There's the new asphalt. You gotta go over there. That's a sticky. That's all right. Okay. It's a little bit sticky. I know I need to cross that bridge to get back to my Airbnb. But let's see what's down here, just for fun. Looks like a dead end. Let's see. There's some more citrus being dried. Let's go this way. I think this is the end. Yeah, this is the end. Okay. All right, let's cross the bridge. Look at this. Nice condos right there, but then there's these little slum houses next to the water. So here's the back side of this trash pile. Let's go down here and check it out. Looks like they scooped it out of the water somehow. Flies. This little restaurant's pretty cool. It has a bunch of tables inside the water. Check it out. Okay. Little table, there's fish in there. And you just sit on these tables. It's like you're in a little boat, but you're not moving. It's nice. What's it called? Coffee, koi. There it is, coffee, coin, whatever. Okay, kakoi. Washing the dishes. Usually there's not this much trash out. They must have not come today. This is the shop where I bought my backpack for the gym. 70,000. Some junk for sale over there. And here we are back at my Airbnb.